know, I looked at this, when this piece came across the packet, I looked at it and I thought, who's that? I hadn't seen it before. I never saw it. This was part of the Christmas cantata I did for Lorenz a couple of years ago. As publishing companies often do, they pick anthems out, cantatas, and release them as a single. I didn't know they'd done it. And there it was. I thought, what is this Christmas piece? This was written with the children's choir in mind. I wanted to create, well, I love cradle song for Away in a Manger, and I wanted to create a partner song, a cradle song, that was Dona, Nobis, Pacem. And so that's really the heart of this piece. You can do it without children, but if you have children's choir, these are very sweet. period of time.